fuck society. Fuck society. Is it that we collectively thought of Steve Jobs was a great man, even when we knew billions off the backs of children? Or maybe it's that it feels like all our heroes are counterfeit. The world itself is just one big hoax. Spamming each other with our running commentary, bullshit masquerading as insight. Our social media faking as intimacy. Or is it that we voted for this? Not with our rigged elections, but with our things, our property, our money. That's it. And we all know why. We do this not because we want to be sedated. Because it's painful not to pretend. Because we're cowards. Fuck society. The world itself is just one big hoax.
If this life is like a dream state, then I wonder is reality a real place? And are these memories just nothing but a keepsake? They slowly start to blow like someone who doesn't see great. And each day is just a replay, and life is just a game that we play. Until the day we finally decay and we get erased and get remade and retrained to try remembering from where it is that we came. And if God gave us free reign, tell me how come there could be slaves? We're built to love but all I see is hate. The road we travel gets so crooked trying to keep straight. And we pray that we may get a clean slate. In the face of this oppression trying to be brave, until the day they finally put us in a deep grave. I guess to truly know love we have to feel pain. But why do they want us detained? They're trying to keep us in these steel chains and refrain from any sanity we retain. To keep sane in this insanity where we blame a sick society where all you see is these flames. They try to put a burning lighter up to methane and watch the world slowly burn. We can't be saved. We shy away from limelight, but still we seek fame and try to find some deity so we can keep faith. That maybe there's a higher power, so we'll be safe. Don't need to worry about the mistakes that we make and hold a notion that someday we're gonna be great. But tomorrow never comes, that's why we wait for someone else to do it for us, so we sleep late and hope that someday we can travel into deep space as planet Earth is getting laid to a complete waste. The world is moving so fast, it's trying to keep pace. And you can say that you don't give an F-U-C-K, but you know it's just your ego trying to keep face. Carry these burdens on your shoulders just like free weights, till the day you just collapse because your knees break. You're left to wonder just how much it is can we take. And will they put you in a box or will they cremate? And then you feel the ground beneath your very feet shake, and all the other crazy shit that human beings face. And every day it's like we're playing for increased stakes. The value that we put on life is at a cheap rate, and everything that seems so real can also be fake. So I'm asking, is reality a dream state? A dream state. Of the sea. Even if you tell the truth, everybody's asleep. It's like they're staring straight at you with their eyes closed, ears plugged and blindfold. They want the main event, not the sideshow. So my demeanor stays ice cold, cause every day it feels as if I'm tiptoeing on this tight rope. Blood dripping from a white rose, think I'm going psycho. I can't afford the house, cars or nice clothes. Feel as if I'm not finding the words. So tell me, how am I supposed to raise a child in this world? Tell me, how the hell am I supposed to rise from the dirt? When I think of all the children left to die by the George, tell me, why is it the Irish? Of course, there must be major crimes. It's like I'm trapped and I just can't get out of way. What points were we created by a greater mind in ancient times? And when we die, will we say goodbye while watching angels fly? Think of all the times I nearly overdosed, and all the nights I sat comatose. Why do I travel down this lonely road, in the name of the Father, the Son and Holy Ghost? And where the hell I'm heading, God only knows. If you find someone to love, you better hold them close. This is the dopest poem I ever wrote. In the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost. In a time of universal deceit, it's as if the lie becomes a truth permanently. And will it ever change when our Messiah's coming ready made? And people still go out and riot now for Freddie Gray. But will they get the truth before they execute? The revolution is control for the next dispute. They wanna set the nuke and blame it on ISIS. This creation of violence, they sedated in silence while we struggle, man. Look, I'm supposed to trust some Russell Brand, the prophet who just profits from the losses of another man. I'm a godless fool living under constant rule, and they're not done rewriting history and robbing jewels. Starting wars and murder millions just to rob the fuel. So what you call conspiracy is what we call the truth. I'm done trying to fix the planet cause I know it's broke. In the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost. Think of all the times I nearly overdosed, and all the nights I sat comatose. Why do I travel down this lonely road? In the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost. Where the hell I'm heading, God only knows. If you find someone to love, you better hold them close. This is the dopest poem I ever wrote. In the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost. In a time of universal deceit, they say they're trying to speak the truth is revolutionary. When there's so many people out there now serving the beast, there's no point in shedding tears for every person deceased. They won't stop until they turn us to a circus of freaks, trying to tell us constant war to bring us permanent peace. It's double speaking, it's Orwellian stage show. Look behind the curtain for the puppet master making them play roles. Slowly arming the payload, hearts of the state cold, police are gunning you down on the main road. We walk around like zombies wearing the same clothes. Man, sometimes this life can make you feel like a caged soul. It's like they took away your wings and your halo when you were barely even a day old. The pain grows, let's make the sign of the cross. Too late to say no. In the name of the Father, it's time to pray so. Think of all the times I nearly overdosed, and all the nights I sat comatose. Why do I travel down this lonely road? In the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost. Where the hell I'm heading, God only knows. If you find someone to love, you better hold them close. This is the dopest poem I ever wrote. In the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost.
Quite the irony, isn't it? Quite the irony, isn't it? You spend your whole life terrified of conspiracies, and now you're part of one. I'll stick around and I'll see how it plays out.
I'm an animal, go a savage, a cannibal, oi, damage. You cannot avoid the man and that can is deployed. Standing with daggers and noise, stabbing and jabbing your sword. Panic and havoc, cause boys play while I have you destroyed. Mandible shattered, the small fragments that snack in his void. Laugh at these faggots that like mannequins standing aside. Amateurs mad at your boy, trackers and classic. It's war rappers I have in the croy, snapping and cracking inside. Yapping and chatting them lawyers, chats get a bat to this point. Fragments, the rappers divine, boy have an actual shrine. Troy and imagine the mind. Dagger the matter at night, trapped in a man that has no manners. But man, he can write. Hand me the mic, I was sorry to bang her. The fans would be like, man, I don't wanna be fans with him. But damn it, he's nice. Throw us so calm up besides. Try the mechanical like, coin a satanical voice. Sober than cannabis joints, blessing this rap like I'm snapping. So when I spaz on the mic, I only double times. So trouble minds can fathom it twice. If all you suicidal rappers wanna gamble your life, taking shots at Hilda Briggs, an understandable choice. Can have some advice. Give it up, your album is sure.
You just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us, bad enough to compete. You just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us,
some evil eye, ready to top shit.
You just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us.
There's no escaping.
You just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us.
once my blade starts scraping.
I'm an animal spirit, rabbits and camels are ferrets, eating my own words and spitting those cannibal lyrics. Fans are just having hysterics. Take a look, man, I'm the illest rapper that ever come near it. Steal a good sample and clear it. Think of a rapper, just spit it, rip it apart and just kill it. Shit, I'll be back in a minute. Filling up half of it, fill it, snap it in half and just fill it back up, then bag it and bin it. Rappers are half-ass committed, amateurs, man, just admit it. Sick of mechanical mimics, fly off the handle and tackle a cynic. Bite off your ankle like Hannibal did it. Drive off and crash in the back of a Civic, laughing as I'm smoking on this grass, eating cabbage and spinach. Giving up this rap cause it's bad for my image. Call the men in white coats just to have me committed. Attacking Norse and men at homes cause he's tracking my visits. Woke myself into a frenzy, start slapping my critics. So go and tell your mates that this album is finished. Call your local DJ and just tell him to spin it. Dissect the fucking tune like a dabble of physics. So tell these rappers, pucker up, here's my ass, they can kiss it. You know the lads are the sickest. Up your track to the shit,
you just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us bad enough to compete. You just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us
some evil eye, ready to talk shit.
You just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us.
There's no escaping.
You just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us.
Once my blade starts scraping.
You just a boy, you not bad enough to compete. You challenge us.
Some evil eye, ready to talk shit.
There's no escaping. Once my blade starts scraping. There's no escaping.
Just bad enough to compete.
Some evil eye, ready to talk shit.
There's no escaping. Once my blade starts scraping.
They say forever isn't long enough, and then they try to tell me God is watching us. So now we're looking at the skies like astronomers, staring into space while being saved by anonymous. And I don't give a shit what Obama does, as long as America isn't bombing us. A modern day Rome being built by Romulus, the skyscrapers reach up to the skies of the metropolis. They build us up and then they topple us, and slowly start squeezing on our esophagus. It's like we're living inside of a joint sarcophagus, wishing we could run away and hide in the Galapagos. We're being lied to by economists and politicians, they're just criminals without a consequence. And now they're smothering our consciousness as history repeats these broken promises. In this modern feudal system where they're coming us, still suffering from dysentery and cholera. And every land that we inhabit, we're the foreigners, trying to separate the leaders from the followers. We see imaginary debts that to swallow us, and taxpayers are the creditors and borrowers, always trying to claim we own the things that don't belong to us, and shrug it off like none of it could ever bother us.
Take a walk with me as we move to a moment in time, embracing knowledge so we know we're divine. And maybe take a minute, I wanna listen to the angels singing, and maybe rest my head on Jacob's pillow. So take a walk with me as we move to the oceans of time, and we can contemplate the soul and the mind. And maybe take a minute, I'm getting sick of hearing Satan's riddles. Just let me rest my head on Jacob's pillow.
And now we're still around now, man, I gotta wonder. Can see the storm clouds gathering a tropic thunder, and maybe we're the result of some cosmic blunder, a strange specimen of gene that one day got discovered. Or maybe we're just mad for thinking that a God could love us. Or maybe we're just mad for thinking that a God's above us, and think there's someone we should worship while they watch us suffer, and put our faith in them like, mate, I got you covered. We see the history of violence to our different ages, and every mystery of science in our written pages, and patterned everything we own with this encrypted data, releasing pathogens and toxins out in different stages. And they don't even care if it's contagious, human experiments for targeting specific races. Life has a value that we look at with in different faces, a profit margin in the ledger marked as miscellaneous. Egyptian pharaoh that they buried in the Cairo pits, some ancient knowledge knowledge they encoded in the hieroglyphs. The white slaves and spice trades and imported ships to modern day retrofitted kids with microchips.
Take a walk with me as we move to a moment in time, embracing all it so we know where to find. And maybe take a minute, I wanna listen to the angels singing, and maybe rest my head on Jacob's pillow. So take a walk with me as we move to the oceans of time, and we can contemplate the soul and the mind. And maybe take a minute, I'm getting sick of hearing Satan's riddles. Just let me rest my head on Jacob's pillow.
Jacob's pillow. Jacob's pillow.
Problems are all man-made, like the Ebola virus. I fell in with a crowd, started smoking mindless. It's when my world fell apart, another global crisis. Look at my nephew now, it's like they cloned a likeness. Don't wanna see him travel down the same roads that I did. When all you do is wrong, it's hard to know what right is. Hard to face the pain because, so we just close our eyelids. Got used to taking what we want, so we were prone to violence. My shadow silhouette, a boy approaching sirens. No matter what we did, we kept a code of silence. Guess I thought I knew it all, and you could blow your guidance. Think it's never gonna end, it's like your moment's timeless. Get so focused on your debt, it's hard to know what life is. In times of desperation, making hopeless choices. Every night you're celebrating, doing coke in toilets. Who knows what the future holds, man, I don't go to psychics. Although my heart is on my sleeve, keep my emotions private. The water's full of sharks, the sea is home to pirates. Feel like I've been marooned on the remotest islands. I just keep going round in circles, doing a load of mileage. Seems like half my life was spent just stuck on autopilot, man.
We already know, best believe we're gonna make it.
From a land that never gave me much, except 100 hangovers with a shady bunch.
Yes.
I met my fair share of mutts, but never lady luck. And so I grafted out a few bob and saved the door. Jumped on the airplane, it never was the same. Cause everywhere I went, I still had Dublin on the brain. Was born and bred here, and though there's dread here, I still thought of my family at home and shed tears. Though nothing ever changes, you miss it every day.
Dublin.
It's where we work all week, to piss it all away. And though it sounds grim, I wouldn't have it any other way. The banter from the boys is all I need to be okay. Philosophical minds from tenements to flasto. Alcoholic tendencies tending to keep them wrapped. So suppress your inner expressions as Irish as being a lag. Growing in the winter, eating cuddle in your mind's home.
Yeah.
Aspirations and hopes are given some, but then it lies. We're more likely to be men and bars than minimize. Elegant sentiments through the sentences and set apart. The Zenith star, the highest point of heaven is this clever eye. Stop me rambling.
Rambling.
I lost
rambling.
Too much, I told me first. Stop me gambling.
Gambling.
I knock
gambling.
A drink, but it keeps me from going manic. In a land of broken Irish, stood in place like a mannequin, battered by these Atlantic winds. I fix these broken Irish dreams through the Guinness pump. They knew I'm broken at the seams, so they snitch us up. Ridiculous, our grandparents had the same issues. If you have grave issues, take them to the grave with you.
No.
No.
We already know, best believe we're gonna make it.
Come on, say you'll make it. Come on, say you'll make it.
promise we'll make it.
Plato. They used to play with tracks in Waco and in Sarajevo, and the Ukraine were being attacked by NATO. On my stairs, so haters study me like Galileo. Stranded on this planet cause I landed with a damaged halo. The best at everything we do could join my hand at prayer. Laughing as these rappers try to stand against the alpha male. So when I think of all the obstacles I have to scale, well, rappers have to buy their own shit to get an album sale. So if there's truth in fiction, this is how I truly feel. But all these fuckers probably care about is who can Lucy Peel. This shit is too surreal, I'm falling back with through the air. If all the attributes are there, this holographic universe is something that I can't fathom. But the fans know I've wrestled with the truth from the force to my last album. My homie set the blueprint to make this grand design, and it became a future artifact from what I'm at the
point. See all the mastermind, just pass the mic and watch me blast it like the raps are right, are gonna leave me stranded in the afterlife. Yeah, catch me basking in the darkest light, and see me basking in the darkest light. Cause I'm a mastermind, just pass the mic and watch me blast it like the raps are right, are gonna leave me stranded in the afterlife. Yeah, see me basking in the darkest light, and catch me shining like I'm standing in the darkest
rapping
light.
Rapping Socrates, as I triangle these isosceles, and ever since the dodgy knee, a rapper's all I wanna be. So let me rock the beat, my homie had a tailor made, and even when I pull the cut you deep, my words are razor blades. Every time I bring the fire, they just look stunned. I guess these fuckers wanna see me blow it like a trust fund. Are you just dumbstruck or struck dumb? Cause I'm an unsung hero of rap, the rest are just booms, like Tony when he does drums. This shit just has to bang, a bitch just needs to get the right hook like Diggs from Afro Man. And I just had to write it down against my master plan, and all I get is love from my supporters like the partisan. I'm a mastermind, it's mastering the art of rhyme. My bars and lines are last like tapestries lost in the sands of time. My homie set the blueprint to make this grand design, and it became a future artifact from all I'm at the point.
See, I'm a mastermind, just pass the mic and watch me blast it like the raps are right, are gonna leave me stranded in the afterlife. Yeah, catch me basking in the darkest light, and see me basking in the darkest light. Cause I'm a mastermind, just pass the mic and watch me blast it like the raps are right, are gonna leave me stranded in the afterlife. Yeah, see me basking in the darkest light, and catch me shining like I'm standing in the darkest light.
Get you through these Over-sedated as we realize death is gradual, not intimacy casual. Trapped in the den like Daniel, setbacks come annual. Freestyle life, no manual. No rehearsals on the stage, no reversals once you play. Game over and it's hearses to the grave. Went from penny jars to purses to the cane. Surfing on the wave that words can't express. That's why we cursing when in pain. Like surfing in the rain, lift and carry all this weight again. No support again, guy ain't caught again. Saying I ain't never getting caught again.
Into these dichoids, I'm finding tune to help to get you through these hard times. Forget about the pain we have in our lives, and even all these dark noises, let the stars shine. So let me dip into these dichoids, I'm finding tune to help to get you through these hard times. Forget about the pain we have in our lives, and even all these dark noises, let the stars shine. So let me dip into these dichoids, I'm finding tune to help to get you through.
Give me my last rites and ask Christ, is it gonna be my last night? Is God ready for a guy who led the fast life and smashed right into the gates of heaven like a crash site and landed on my backside, broken and scarred, smoking cigars, holding my chat, flowing some bars while my body's lying in the morgue, broken apart, left behind as my spirit slowly rose to the stars. Just a shadow of my former self, a ghost in the dark, as my soul evacuated from the coldest of hearts. Leave some flowers at my graveside, and over time my memory is gonna fade until it's time to take the same ride. Just keep on heading down the tunnel when you see the light, and say a prayer for the family we'll leave behind, and start driving slow down this final road, cause nobody wants to leave when it's time to go.
Life has its ups and downs, its highs and lows. The days are warm, the nights are cold. We're born to die and die alone, but nobody wants to leave when it's time to go. Life has its ups and downs, its highs and lows. The days are warm, the nights are cold. We're born to die and die alone, but nobody wants to leave when it's time to go.
Yeah, we all gotta die, but nobody wants to die alone. Facing immortality can really burn a fire dome. Like, what's the point in anything if every second time is gone until the day we finally croak? We're torn to air, the joyous bone, recycled soul, wandering this mortal coil, tortured mind, forged a smile. Even though this life is just some sort of trial, we try to forge a life if only for the shortest while. Until it's time to go and sleep, forget the storyline, a lullabies. Until our consciousness is null and void, we wander through this realm as if we're trying to fill a fucking void. Like, this dimension is a place that we've been stuck inside, until we hear a voice that says it's time to die. Fuck the life, duck and dive, striving through the obstacle that life throws. So busy with the trivial, we never see the time go. Until it's time though, you don't have the time though. Head towards the light, you see the shine and that divine glow.
Life has its ups and downs, its highs and lows. The days are warm, the nights are cold. We're born to die and die alone, but nobody wants to leave when it's time to go. Life has its ups and downs, its highs and lows. The days are warm, the nights are cold. We're born to die and die alone, but nobody wants to leave when it's time to go.
They think we'll probably die alone, maybe we don't care. Just keep folks clear of everything that we hold dear. Been waiting to shout jump for fucking 3 whole years. Start prepping for the end, man, as we close near. Look, it comes easy to some, you can hear them trying, screaming God's a lie, mate, to compliment your fear of dying. See, I'm guilty of this, but I'm not ashamed to admit I often talk to myself when I'm needing change. Where's your God at when you've been sent to an early grave? Does he guide you by the hand as you went through the pearly gates? Does he scorn those who challenge his will with unearthly rage? Tricked yourself to think your soul deserves to be saved, cause you are raised that way. Afraid to ask questions during all those fucking days you spend in your past stressing about whether your life will teach you your last lesson. You don't wanna die alone, left behind your mask guessing.
Life has its ups and downs, its highs and lows. The days are warm, the nights are cold. We're born to die and die alone, but nobody wants to leave when it's time to go. Life has its ups and downs, its highs and lows. The days are warm, the nights are cold. We're born to die and die alone, but nobody wants to leave when it's time to go. 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 But nobody wants to leave when it's time to go. 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 But nobody wants to leave when it's time to go.
Tell me what you're gonna do when your nation's starving.
and the landscape darkens. You can see the police state marching, shouting in your face, Alicization's barking. Looked out of space for Martians. I'll go searching in a cave for these ancient Aramaic carvings. I painted caveman markings with a carbonated parchment. Try to be as brave as Spartans, standing at the hot gates, facing armies of armen. Running with the blades just sharpening. Now you can either run away or charge them. You can set a blaze like arson, or maybe start to pray to sergeant and agents guarding the gates of the Garden of Eden. Or lock me in a cage like Arkham, turning down Satan's bargain. In the background, angels harping as danger starving. A fatal marksman target standing on the edge of Darwin. Maybe we should analyze this, like I'm trapped inside a paradigm shift. There's a satellite list, every image from the planet I live. Just study what the afterlife is. It's like life's on a constant loop, history repeats all the wrongs we do. People go to war in a god dispute. Are we just space dust of a cosmic suit? I wonder what's the truth. Tell me what you're gonna do when it comes to the fight or flight. And if I die tonight, I'll leave the world in the brightest light as I describe what my life is like.
What you gonna do for the rest of your days? What you gonna say when they take it away? Are you gonna pray when you're locked in that cage? Will you keep fighting?
Near. Ask yourself, is it worth this fucking trouble? Then remove yourself from here, cause it's the brand annoying. You've been left here, thoughts in the land of fire. They keep coming for your head, they demand it. Sorry, they wanna fuck up all your circuits, attach some wires. And I'm proof of walks. There's a funny thing about the truth that hurts. No man on this planet ever got the answers to the questions he's asking when shooting forced. We just pollute the world. Johnny Mantel to pursue a dirt. Better watch what you say, better chew your words. You could die for your tongue and your views of church. And your views of church. What you gonna say of a morning coffin? What daily dose of your radio is gonna swoop in and solve your problems?
Solve your problems.
Hands the triggers.
Hands the triggers.
Means massive figures. Pay no mind to the poor of the world, cause they can get your ignorance hand delivered.
Hand delivered.
With the last mouth slipping, bury them and your last dead with them. Sticks and stones that may break my bones, but see that I mean shit in the glasshouse system.
Glasshouse system.
So what you gonna say when the spotlight turns to you and your voice to start? Will you find comfort in the eye of the storm, or will you pack up and die for sport? What?
Die for sport? What?
What you gonna do for the rest of your days? What you gonna say when they take it away?